So we're hitting about 5.3 amps on turbo.
We'll be right back.